about to waste away. On both sides and in between, we're seeing things that we've never seen. Our little piece of paradise is turning out to be not so nice. In a world so full of greed, do we fight? Do we just concede?
Well, tonight we're at Sarvay Hall and Concord University, and we're investigating the oldest building on campus. Tonight it is me, Frank, and David. Point 0.3 on the mill. Already. Point 0.2. We're gonna have to get some air in here.
Yeah.
We have to get air in this place. It really smells down here. Is anybody in here with us? Was there a tunnel system down here? Down in the basement, lowest level of Sarvay, we are going to head upstairs. It's said to be that there was a tunnel system under here that ran to another building. Okay, we're going to go up to the attic where we've been granted access. And normally nobody's allowed up there. Lots of stairs here. We're up on the second floor, and it is so hot in here that we are going to open up some windows. David's a window opener guy. What was that? Oh, you got it open?
Yeah.
Okay, we just got to make sure we lock these. Shut these windows back, yeah. Got a private bathroom. Wow. My adjoining room is in a bathtub. Dead flies. What are we getting? Oh, we're getting hit on the tribometer. We're on the second floor. It's extremely hot in here. And we're just trying to open up some windows. So we're just still getting set up.
80.1 degrees.
Oh yeah, I believe it. Oh, we're getting hits. Is somebody here with us? What about this window down here, David?
This one?
Yeah.
Joy.
Frank's getting hits on the 360.
K2 is going off like crazy.
Okay. Well, let's get some air flowing through here because this ain't making me feel too good. Too hot. Let this heat out. Yes, you can just feel that heat pouring out of there. Let's go keep opening them up. And I see the attic. Third floor. Whew, hot.
We got
that's it. A good one, because that's going to give a lot of air.
Feel that breeze in here.
You got one?
Good.
Big one?
It's a fairly
small one. There's a fan in the closet over here.
Look at all the dead flies on the floor. Look at all the flies just stepping in. Well, that one don't open. This goes to the attic. Here, let's pull the desk over. Does that hold that open? You got it? Ow.
You okay?
No. It was not a funny bone.
What was that?
What was that? Gotta make sure we shut all these windows.
Oh, feel that breeze. Let's just let that breeze take over.
Something just got in my eye.
Something went in your eye?
Yeah.
Well, like it shot into your eye?
Yeah, it looks like probably something from the ceiling or...
The ceiling is a very smoothly painted ceiling. Huh. Well, I hope it ain't gonna be messing with us like that tonight. We're on the third floor of Survey Hall. Getting ready to go up to the attic and set up our night vision camera. Okay, we're coming up to the attic. And there is a coffin up here. Creepy. We're up in the attic at Survey Hall. There's a coffin up here. We're going to do our first get hits on the 360 and the K2. We're going to do our first PSP7 session. We're definitely getting hits. Is anybody up here with us? When I turn this on, tell us your name. Did anybody die here at Survey Hall? What is this building called? Who's lighting up the 360? You could probably turn our lights off right now. Do you know the name of our paranormal group? What's our group called? You hear movement?
I hear it.
We're up in the attic. That's our big hall. Attic. That's our big hall. Attic. That's our big hall.
What's the name of this hall? What's it called? Who's coming inside?
For a student who's really got a cramp for an exam, he needs a lot of coffee.
Yeah.
Moonlit, did you hear that?
I heard it.
Yeah.
Who said moonlit? What's your name? Is that Laura? Laura with us? Let's go down to the back to the third floor. It's just too hot up here.
Heat rises.
Yeah, and it is risen
very quickly too.
Yeah. These are stairs that the heat makes you want to go head first over. It is so hot up there. Well, go ahead and sit those somewhere.
Take two.
I heard the name Harry.
Well, go ahead and sit those somewhere.
Take two.
I heard the name Harry.
Well, go ahead and sit those somewhere.
Take two.
I heard the name Harry.
Harry?
Yeah.
Harry?
Yeah.
Harry?
Yeah.
What is behind me? Something behind me?
Hmm?
Something behind me? Nothing's right here?
No.
Something was just touching my back. Something was just touching my shoulder right here. Something was just touching my shoulder right back behind my back. Something. I thought I was bumping into something. Wow. Well, something's here. There's things here with us.
This is the third floor, and one of these rooms has the railing and grill.
The third one.
Yeah.
On the third floor, we're gonna go try to find the Marilyn Monroe room.
I'm gonna sit by myself right now.
Moonlit. Who knows Moonlit? You know my name? Can you light up some of those lights on there? How many spirits are in this building? Loud buzzing. 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 What's that loud buzzing noise? We're sitting up here on the third floor by the window waiting for this place to air out a little bit. It is hot.
Look at that yellow bar on the 360.
Who's with us?
Who's with us?
Who?
What's the girl's name that this building was named after? What's her name?
Hot. I just gotta catch my breath.
Can you light up some of the devices? All you have to do is go buy them. You want to order, David?
Yeah.
I just saw a shadow by the in that hallway staircase. I just seen a shadow right in that doorway split there, the light split. Right in that doorway split there, the light split. Right in that doorway split there, the light split. It was just like a little bit of a darkness shadow, like somebody walked past.
We've set ourselves up for this fall. Now our backs up against the wall. What can we do? Die!